Grudge Match presents former light heavyweight champion Henry Razor Sharp.
Hey, what are you doing?
I thought you wanted me to hit this.
What are you doing? You're gonna beat up the meat? That's not sanitary. No, we're just here to buy a little dinner. You don't have to punch everything.
I got a company that wants the official rematch, December 15th, Palace Theater. They're gonna pay each of you $100,000.
Not worth it.
The hell you mean it ain't worth it? I'm looking at your house.
We're not in our prime. It's what's in here that's fighting.
Judgment Day! Questions.
Who do you think is in better shape?
Depends what kind of shape you're talking about. If it's round, he is.
He ought to know because his prostate is bigger than his head.
All we want to do is beat each other. I left nothing on the table. I mean, I gave everything I had. I'll show you my Advil bill.
It's not easy. I mean, it looks easy, but it's not easy.
Bobby is lighter than I am. So I had to come down to 168 pounds. I've not been that since 1981.
Time to train.
Let's go. You ain't getting any younger.
What have I done? Is Genghis on the set yet?
I've never seen anybody work so hard in my life.
He's fantastic. I've always regretted not beating Kid at his best.
No matter how hard you guys work, it won't be your best.
It's the best we got.
Grudge Match.
He's had the experience from all these movies.
I said, hey, those Oscars are not doing you much good now, are they, pal? Welcome to Rocky Land. Yeah, oh.
As soon as we get out of these cops' eyelines, I'm gonna punch you in the face again.
Tell me so I know when to say ow. Ha!
Only in cinemas.